another video. Today I have NBA2k19 updated rosters. So I have 30 teams, 30 of the best teams, just some, Arizona State, Michigan, Kentucky, all them. So we have all this stuff. We have all of it organized, just kind of like me and Colin doing the Rose Bowl. Those are coming out after, like, the college football playoff, and see if it's actually close, like the one. So I'll show you as soon as the season gets done, and we're about to approach the end. And we are finished. Okay, guys. So now you guys are gonna see who wins and who wins all the stuff and like that. So we have RJ Barrett winning MVP. RJ Barrett Rookie of the Year, because all of them are rookies. Nick Rakovic, Sixth Man of the Year. Even the Player of the Year is Zion Williams, and that's actually kind of surprising. Most Improved, Zion Williams. And the Coach of the Year, Iowa State Cyclones, Steve Prohm. 62-21, that's 61-21. That's actually pretty good. If you don't know, I'm repping my LeBron jersey. We beat the Warriors.
I don't know how we done it,
but we done it.
Okay, guys. So right now,
let me see if I can look at the stats and stuff.
So,
is this? Let me go back to the playoff tree. Oh, okay. Okay, so on the west side, we have Iowa State versus Michigan State, Gonzaga, Oregon, Nevada, Arizona State, Kansas, UCLA, Duke, Arkansas, Kentucky, LSU, Clemson, Tennessee, North Carolina, and Virginia Tech.
So guys, I'm actually not going to do all of this in one video.
Each game of one, I'll be playing one quarter, two quarter, three quarter, and four quarter. But I'll play as one in the first, switch, play the other one in the second. So yeah, that's all for this video, just showing you updated rosters, and I'll probably finish it tonight, but they might not all be out tonight. And another thing that I'm going to tell you is, Baby Whoopi is making a return to this channel. Make sure you stay tuned. Tomorrow he is back. Baby Whoopi himself is going to be here. It's going to be an awesome day. We're going to impersonate teams like the Lakers, Warriors, and maybe some NFL teams and MLB teams. We're just going to have to look. So, yeah. They might be, like, in short little videos, but we'll try to make them work out. So, yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Make sure you stay tuned for today and tomorrow. Peace.